Okay, here's how you add MindMeister to Google Drive. So open up your drive, click on New, go down to More, Connect More Apps, search in the window here for MindMeister, and Connect. And then an OK. And you now have the MindMeister app is connected. So when you're ready to go into it, you just click. It's going to ask us to sign into our account. Allow. And we're now ready to load, ready to work with it.